And after Away in a Manger, Silent Night is probably one of the first carols that we learn as children, except for the fact that my 3.5-year-old daughter has taken to Rudolph this year. And so she can now sing the first verse of Rudolph. And I don't know where she learnt it, but I'm sure there are worse things she could have picked up at nursery. Silent Night, I remember being taught in German, and so I originally thought that was where it was from, but it was actually composed for a Christmas Eve Mass in Austria. It's not necessarily a number that you need to lift your voices, but it's probably one that we need to just play. The word is sotto voce. So do enjoy Silent Night.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.